Welcome to the online admission process of Kendriya Vidyalaya 2018-19. This is AK Mehir from KP Nuapada, Odisha. First of all, what we have to do, we have to open our PC or desktop, then open any browser, whichever you prefer. Here I am opening the Google Chrome. In the URL box, simply type KB admission online 2018.in. Generally websites come up .com.nic, but here it is simply .in. So a new window will appear after this. This is the official site of Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan online admissions. As we are new users, we have to click on register. After clicking on register, another window will appear in front of us. Here you can see instruction in English as well as in Hindi also. So as per your convenience, you can go for English or Hindi. So before filling this form, we should read the instruction carefully, as many important points are there. After going through all this instruction, can choose our category and many other options, that how to fill the form correctly. So at the bottom, finally there is a checkbox that I have carefully gone through the instruction given above and I shall abide by all the terms and conditions as per KVS admission guidelines. After clicking on that checkbox, we will click on proceed. After clicking on proceed, again we will have another window. This window is only for the purpose of new registrations. Here different boxes are there. First we will type here first name of the child whose admission is required here. Suppose I am typing here first name Nayasa and the last name Kanhir. In case you don't have middle name, you have to leave it blank. After that, we will type here the date of birth the child. We can select also, but better to type in the format of DD dash MM dash YYYY. So here, before going to fill this column, again I am reminding the point that we can leave the middle name column blank if you don't have. So here I am typing the date of birth of the child in the format of DDMMYYYY. Now the email ID of the parents, it is compulsory because all further communications will be made through this email ID. Then the mobile number of the parents, please fill it carefully. After filling all these columns, here is another option you can see whether the child is differently labeled or not. In case yes, we have to click yes. and here it is in no case, that's why I'm clicking on no. After clicking on that, a CAPTCHA is there, some code is there. Here I am typing the ports as it is. After that we will click on submit. After submitting, we will get the enrollment ID for the student. In this page we can see the enrollment ID, name of the child, date of birth and the email ID of the parents. So please keep it with you, it will require for the next step. In case you have printer, you can print it also. Below there is options print. So after that we'll go for second steps. Again we'll type that URL address kbadmissiononline2018.in. So already we have registers, that's why now we will click on login, and the enrollment ID which we have received earlier in the first step we will put here. After that the registered email ID of the parents. After that the date of birth of the child in the format of DDMM YYYY. Now the code, here it is 837887, it will differ every times. After clicking on that we will have a column, it is all about the basic information of the child as well as about the parents. So here it is, we will click on the gender, whether it is single girl child or not. After that we will click on the income group. If we don't belong to this type of groups or PPL groups, we will leave it blank. Again here it is different label, no. Again now here one more option is there about the caste, it is SC here. If in case we select SC, the admission under RT, it will automatically select it, yes. Now the blood group as well as the Aadhaar number, we need it. Aadhaar number, it is not compulsory. Blood group also not compulsory, but here I have selected O positive. After filling all this, I will save the applications. Next, put on next step. It is about the parents' details. Here, first mother's name, title Mrs. Here it is full name. It is Rukmini Kaner. Nationality, it is Indian here. Then father's name, Mr. Full name, Hemant Kumar Kanher. Nationality, Indian. After that, we will fill the residential address. Here it is Church Campus. Country India, state Odisha, and city we will type here, it is Nuapada here, and the pin code, it is very much essential, 766105. Then telephone number of the residents, if you have landline number, otherwise we can give your mobile number also. Number, try to remind whether it is 10 digit or not. Again the email ID of the mother here. If the address of the mother and father is same, then you can tick same's box for that. We can put the same number here also. In case it is a different number, you can put it here also. now below there is a option there, occupation. In case mother is housewife, we write here housewife. In case he is working, we can write another terms. Now the occupation of the father, it is teacher. Where he is working, it is Kendriya Vidyalaya Nuapada. And the official address, it is at post district Nuapada. We'll save the application. Now we'll proceed to the next step. It is all about the choice of schools. Now we will select the schools. First we'll choose the state. Here it is Odisha. Next we'll select the school from the drop down box. We'll search here. Here it is KB Nuapada, district Nuapada. Please select the school carefully. Now the distance between the schools and the home. Here it is 1 kilometer. I am writing here simply 1. In the final box, it is service category of the parents. Here it is category 1 for transfer of central government employee, category 2 for central government employee, but they are autonomous. As Kendriya Vidyalaya is autonomous body, we have ticked here 2. Now we have to click that on the basis of which parents we are taking admission here. As your father is a working person, that's why we have ticked here father. Now it is a very important column, whether the last parents or grandparents selected here above has been transferred in last 7 years or not. In case yes, we have to click on yes, but for this we have to fill another column here, that from where, suppose from it is has been transferred from K. Malkangiri, from where he was there. On which date he got relieved from that place. That how many months he stayed there, it will be automatically counted by the software. From where he got his transfer, and now from to where he has been transferred. The distance between the previous place and the distance between the current place. Write in kilometer. Here it is distance between Malkangiri and Nuapada. It is near about 625 kilometer. Now here we have to write the transfer order number. Generally it is written in the transfer order. Here it is F11046/inter-station/PRT/2014/KV as headquarter establishment 2 and dated 19 June 2014. Now we'll again save the applications. Now we'll proceed to the next step. It is all about documents required for uploading. You can download it also. Self declaration between schools and residents, service certificate in case central government employee, in case state government employee, affidavit for single girl child, dad in HANA certificate. You have to download it, print it, then fill it, then we have to keep it in your desktops. So now we will upload first the most important documents, it is birth certificate of the child. We will choose files. After choosing the files, we will click on upload. The file is uploaded successfully. Now it is passport size of the child. Choose files. Here it is the photograph. Now we will click on upload. Again the file uploaded successfully. Now it is about residence proof. You can use your Aadhaar card, voter cards, electric bill, etc. But try to remind that all files should be below 250 KB. In case the file is above 250 KB size, it will not be uploaded here. Proof of certificate in case of SC ST OBC, non-creamy layer. Switch files here. It is card certificate. Try to keep all the files in the format of JPG or PDF. The passport size photos must be in JPG formats. Other documents may be kept in PDF formats. Aadhaar card of the child, in case you have. If in case you don't have, you can leave it blank without uploading. Now, the choice one options, declaration of distance from residence to school. Already we have downloaded the options. Now here it is self declaration option. We'll upload it, that the distance between the school and your native place is 1 kilometer, 2 kilometer, whatever it may be. Finally, the most important document is service certificate. The same format is already given in the above links. You can download it, fill it, print it, scan it, and keep it in your computer. Here I am uploading service certificate. And finally, one more document. Here it is very much essential. In case it is taking long time, you can save application. That in future, if you are opening the same page, the previously filled or uploaded documents will be remain as it is. The transfer certificate of the parents, already we have written here. There was a transfer order there. So now we will choose the transfer certificate of the parents where we have kept. In case you don't have the file in your desktop, immediately you can save application also. Here it is, I have already got transfer order. I am uploading here. Now I am clicking on upload. And the file is uploaded successfully. Now we will close it. Now we will save the applications. Now the final tab. You can see here. All documents are uploaded successfully. Now we will click on next step. It is all about the declaration and submit. I certify that all information provided is true to the best of my knowledge. So I have read all the above mentioned terms and conditions and I agree with them. And then we will finally click on submit your applications. After submit your applications, we will get the command, your application is submitted successfully. You can print it also. You can save it in your desktops. In future you can print it also. You can give it any name to it. So you can, now you can see your applications. So this is all about the process. Later on you can check the business status also. So thank you for being with us, and for more details you can subscribe us also.